There is some other really important stuff you actually want to consider more than you might think. I know, don't roll your eyes. This mouse and keyboard, I almost broke my keyboard just doing that. Never mind, I have a keyboard. Trust me, you do not want to get the worst mouse and keyboard on the market, and you don't want to get the best one either. It's just gonna cramp up your hand. Like if I was using this all day on a dollar mouse, I would not be happy and I would not be productive.